Play Store. Compre, venda e faça upgrade de skins com os melhores preços do Brasil. Venda suas skins e receba seu dinheiro de forma rápida e segura, com pagamento à vista para qualquer banco. Acesse agora playstore.com.
And now they spotted out first, so they can find Taco. They have all the information they need. MOTM watching Pop. Taco's on the site. Taps once. They've got to stick the full 10 seconds as well. I think he's going for it. Is he going for the whole thing? No, he's got the shot against MOTM. And now he's got to go for the whole thing. He's not got a lot more time left. They're buying it. Sonic fakes. Oh, Taco, Taco! Oh my god! To try and do so. As Rush looks up to the crossfire, spots out Taco, burst through, takes him down. Mayan, 1v3. Gets poison, isolates at least one 1v1. That bomb dropped in sandwich though. 10 seconds left to go. He spots out Rush, and he's going to try and force the peek in the end. Goes for the safe plant over at default. Actually fakes it. Gets the spray down on the kill, and up against Over, he's solo HP. 11 seconds. Mayan going to just about get the bomb down. And a 1v1, which he can wholeheartedly win. Complexity on the edge of concession here. Bullet. One will take him down at this stage. He spotted him though. Look at the train. Takes out Mayan. Molotov's coming in. The AWP out of connector. Fallen on top of green train. Fur gets one. Fallen gets another. Sonic continuing to trade though with the Deagle. M4 now in his hands. But Fallen is not missing his shots. Backed up over towards Ivy, and Floppy continues to press. Fallen does finally miss one, and that gives a little bit of breathing room, but he still faces back blind, connects his third kill. MOTM now left alone, gets one close. Looking up towards heaven though, he does not see Taco. And Fallen knows where to go. Four kills up for the IGL. George Shorts, he knows the two players position and now knows two more. Over with a Deagle on the left hand side, sees one when he faces the one Deagle, he will go down instead. Blame with his own control, one M4 towards Brucey, taking out Fur, KNG with his trade transfer, 3-on-3 situation, and Blame still with his M4 to great effect. 13 HP though, he could go down pretty easy, and indeed KNG looks on towards Rush as well. Triple kill for him, Configs all this Deagle up, they're gonna line up, but no, he only gets that one fry, KNG. Straight up nades towards the outside. You can see standard positions taken by Mayan and Fur. And Fallen, Molotov in. Fur goes down first. Mayan gets one. Fallen gets the collateral and a third. And that is a way that you win a map against Cloud9. And their CT pistol. Although admittedly, Taco did manage to recover it with two beautiful shots from his USPs. He's getting a couple more here. KNG with one of his own. He doubles up on towards OC and JT up against MOTM next. 2v4. And the CT's forcing that bomb to rotate away. MOTM going to put it in the apartments. Floppy's going to be the man aggressing here. KNG ready for even more heads. Catches Floppy with a triple. And the quadra is denied by Mayan. They'll focus quite heavily on just the apartments area. They're not ready for Taco though. He's pushed up close of his own right, and Obo and Blame distracted with everything going on towards underpass. Not ready for further CT aggression, and Taco gets three kills and from the AWPer of the CT forces. Fur continuing to look for Obo and Cole. There's one player in the apartments. It's going to push up in a moment's time here. Fallen takes out Blame. Rush for the spray back, and now it's all left to Fallen. Low HP on both of the T side players that remain. Bomb dropped. Meanwhile, on the site, and Fallen gets Obo down. 1v1. Time being stalled for 30 seconds on the clock for Rush to pick up the bomb and pick up the pieces. But Fallen picks up the round instead. He waits for Blame to get into position instead. He's got the utility as well, Configs. We can't do much from this corner. Regan spots him, sprays, does damage. Blame F now moving up towards the draw position. Config going falling, and Blame's now on the bomb site, challenging a point blank sink down against Config. Config. Fallen, doesn't matter. I'm flustered. Complete. The pit area. Oh, he's spraying through on KNG, but the bullets are a little bit too wide. Config still checks it, takes him down. Taco now in the back of the bomb site. Over towards that corner. The default box to provide cover for the defuse, but he still takes out one. Looks for Blame, who's challenging him. And Taco stalling for time and stalling for the kill. Three kills for Taco. Config to push forward. Fur will try and take point instead of the enemy people's back behind the smokes. And Fur uses that distraction to take the second man down. Complexity pushing in towards B site once again. Taco is continuously ready for it. Gets his two kills. 6 points of health, but he's done all the damage. He still gets three. Towards A, three players are standing. Two on the bomb site, one towards long. That's KNG. Pick it up, Convict spots out. Obo and deals with him. Flashbang to try and stall for time to fall back a little bit further. Complexity are full committed though. There's still three in the back of A. And the incendiaries go down towards short. KNG in there. Waiting for Complexity to strike. 20 seconds on the clock. Here they come. KNG looking for his 3K. And he gets it. Eventually goes down. There's still two more CTs. Taco waiting and watching and hoping they plant for him. And they do. The bomb's been dropped. Flames out of time. To hold his own against Fur. He makes his way towards the bomb site. Direct to Complexity. Continue to round this corner. Orb in the back line is fallen. He's got a lot of work to do. He lands that first. Looks in for another. Fur drops Obo, and the T's are getting bottlenecked past the smoke. Blame left alone. And MIBR with a very confident defensive. Is they checking it? Never mind. Nothing. He can't do nothing. One plant, four versus four. The T's push further forward. Three out of Khan, and SAZ will look for a second PT50 kill. Cello gets one on Fallen as KNG is able to respond, but he's got so many T-side players around him. Gets the raid boss out. Boltz picks up another P250. Yell right around the corner here towards Oil. Dropped down of his own right. That's three frags for KNG, and Boltz spotted out in the open. Fur can deal with him, and MIBR able to keep the man advantage for the CT side. First onto the second man as well, but he's traded. Zan actually doubles up for his own right, and Bolt gets another kill as well. It's all on for 100 HP versus 27 total for INTZ2. Creeping close. I think he knows where that bomb is. I think he can see it. Yeah, he can. He's got all the cards to play for here. A round to be secured by MIBR. He drops the first man. Did he hear Boltz? I think he might have done. The Krieg up to look for the headshot. Didn't see him, but Fur gets up in position to burst through, doing damage. Not getting the frag, though. Boltz desperately needing to take control for INTZ. And 25 seconds remain. Fur hoping he wraps back out towards that ramp position. And Boltz is creeping closer and closer. Where would he go from here? 15 seconds down the ladder, perhaps. He'll drop, he'll give up his position, pick up that bomb. Fur will swing at the right time, take him down, get the 2K. Orb shot not connecting, Man and Fallen. Completely blinded off the T's. Making their way up as Man gets boosted, looking for the denial. Spot Boltz at the end of the smoke, spray him down. Fallen looks on for his own spray. Cello, you're gonna try and find a frag back, but anything doesn't happen, it's Yell with a 2K. And then with a 2K of his own. Winner of this fight wins the round to MIBR. It's the map and a 3K for him as well. And Man will be able to secure it. Sick.
Disastrous turn of events. Nice nade down to bottom mid. They're pushing with the pistols, hoping they can find something. But man, I'm surprised we haven't had a pause, and I would be very surprised if we don't have one after that, because that round was high intensity. It got my adrenaline going, and for these players, that's going to be a huge turning point in the round if they can win it. Chaos, but not finding it means MIBR can sit back, wipe the sweat off their brow, and feel pretty happy with how things have gone overall. Push comes up with a flashbang. No flash. I mean, it says it was going to go. Spray down to finish off those pistols. Something off the back of that kill. The player that's pivotal for the fast rotations to bomb sites is gone. They've thrown a Molotov very early on in the van, trying to push someone out of position. Ben spots the shoulder. Didn't realize it at first, but still catches KNG off guard. Taco looking to find it, and he gets a second on the back of the bomb site. He's the lone defender. His teammates on the rotate over now in the window. Mayern's going to be able to... over, fade through the smoke, player in pit. Followed and taken down. Aaron pops a flash out, he's gonna swing on it. Forces AWP back, they're just distracting him. There's a player up close though, and Fallen's caught off for it. Aaron managing to trade, goes out for more, and Cam falls. But you can see the logic, okay? MIBR have not got the best of weapons. There's two SMGs in play and a FAMAS. Utility is still there for the most part. But Chaos have an opportunity to catch them off guard and stop that stream before it hits 14. KNG finding one on long in a second as well. They're just peeking them one at a time. The T's, they peek him one by one. Around. Smokes hoping to push on through afterwards. No one's in position to throw a flash for these connector players, so they're going to dry peek, and Infer's able to take down two because of it. A third player comes into his sights, and he's gone as well. An easy cleanup for Fur as he goes for them on the ramp. The ace on the cards, but he gets taken down by Cameron.